think for 2016, in terms of guys locally, I'd say big shout out to Cash Time Fam. I think KO, I think we got kind of like, I'd like to dress KO for this year. Female wise, I'd like to work with Lala, you know, V Entertainment Lala, yeah, that's Lala. As well as, I think Numuzi, let's do Numuzi, and I think, you know, that's going to be pretty sick, especially without, oh yes, I didn't even tell you guys gotta look out for that. This is like some next level, not even the international guys know about what we're going to drop. They don't, they got to catch on what South Africa's doing. So we're going to be dropping that really soon, that's going to be pretty dope. International wise, in terms of artists, I'd say J. Cool is coming to South Africa as well, so I hope you pops by my shop. Yeah, we out here at Durban. Yeah, so you know what? You gotta hook himself up with some swagger and take it back to the States. Yeah.
Cool.